Like no other place in the world, Texas nurtures a constant give and take between its different brands of music and musicians. Blues, rock, conjunto, country, and jazz always beg, borrow, and steal from each other to create ever-changing musical styles. Tonight, Rhythms of the World returns to Gruene Hall to present today's most notorious example of that great Texas mix. On their own, Freddie Fender, the Hispanic rock and roller who's been making hits since the 50s, Flaco Jimenez, king of the conjunto accordion, Augie Myers and Doug Somm, founding members of the Sir Douglas Quintet, represent the greatest of their different traditions. Together, they are the Texas Tornadoes.
How are we doing out there? My granddad and great-grandfather's footprints are all over this turf, I know that. I see some old cousins over there. I know you're over there. Sons of Cibolo, yeah. Here's a little song we're gonna dedicate to all South Texas. Give me a roll, Ernie. We'd like for you to rise as we play the San Antonio National Anthem.
Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó? Won't you give me un beso? Come on, baby, turn around. Let me see your pretty blue eyes. Don't you know that I love you? And my corazón is real. Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó? Won't you give me un beso? Ooh, saw. Thought I was your only, but no. Hey, baby, get my soul. Won't you give me one beso? Y'all sing it one time. That's good, Bato. But you ain't got a microphone, so you got to do it a little louder. Try one more time, louder. Putting on his clothes as he walks away, he watch candlelight play on the photograph. Husband and a son and a daughter, you bought her a dress today to send to Monterey.
Song entitled Soy de San Luis.
The song was written by Santiago Jimenez Sr., Flaco's daddy. Flaco Jimenez.
Soy de San Luis.
You'll never be mine.
old hippies out there in cowboy hats. You damn sure better believe you're looking at one right here, baby. I love you too. A little touch of Gruene, Texas, a little touch of Bandera, a little touch of Haight-Ashbury. It's all connected. And this little place I wrote this song about. It's way up north. Take you back to 1969. Here we go, baby. Sir Douglas Quintet is back. And I thank all my friends out there for all of our bridges, yeah.
Wasted days and wasted nights, I have left for you behind. For you don't belong to me, your heart belongs to someone else. Why should I keep loving you? You're not true. And why should I call your name when you're to blame for making me blue? Don't you remember the day that you went away and left me? I was
This is on the album
dedicated to my very good friend, Kinky Freeman.
Yeah, can
hey,
Kerrville,
right.
Texas. Vote for Kinky. He's been nominated. He will run against Clayton Williams anytime he's asked.
Whatever the hell he's running for.
Yeah, don't give me that bullshit. That crazy
scorpion. Vote for him.
He ought to be the governor of Texas. Look at that seagull. Look at that look. We'll get Mark Cooperman a hold of that campaign, and he's off to the races, man. We're going to do a little song for people down there south of here. This song we recorded with good friends Dr. John and Bob Dylan, all them dudes, Fathead Newman. And it's about my hometown. Are you guys ready?
I'm there.
Gracias, gracias.
Do you want one more?
is Pork Chops Greasy.
Here's a little rock and roll tune for y'all. Are you ready? Augie Myers caresses the keyboard on this little tune. Here we go, baby. Drop.